Shawn, you're going to be so itchy a few days after you shave your body. You know, everyone says that about my butt hair too, because I shave my butt hair, and I'll have you know.
Oh my God! I see no
because you like.
I don't want to know these things.
Well, no one wants to like scrape poop off
you
hair.
You said it so nonchalantly.
So if you just shave it,
wait, you have that much of it? That
I'm a guy. Dudes have hair in your butt.
Wait,
that's
don't you?
The butt hair.
But
you say butt hair too.
What did I say now?
Dingle berries.
I said, did you see his stomach?
Yeah, I'm Italian. I have hair in all the places, on my body except where I want it. It's the
this is true.
Brandy's saying there is no way I can put my ass in someone else's face to wax it. Same thing, which is why I take care of it myself. No. I'm not going to have a Brazilian. I don't want to be back there. And I certainly don't want anyone else being back there because you know exactly what's going to happen. Not that I'm, you know, Mr. Freaking Famous, but if they know me at all, they're going to be like, yeah, you know that guy from the morning blend? Yeah, I shaved his ass crack. He's got the tiny... I've ever seen. Like, that's the last thing I need.